How to make breakfast yogurt recipes. We've all known for some time that breakfast is an integral part of the day. Now research has shown that, regardless of physical activity, eating high-fiber cereal in the morning at least 3 times a week leads to having a lower body mass index. This study followed 2,300 teenage girls over 10 years, and was conducted by the National Heart, Lung and Blood Institute in the US. One reason people skip breakfast is because they are trying to reduce their overall calorie intake. Whilst it's important not to eat too many excess calories, having breakfast, even if it's a simple smoothie, or a couple of pieces of fruit, will reduce the urge to snack on chocolate or other unhealthy options, as well as improving your performance at work and reducing fatigue. Sometimes it's not just the overall calorie intake, but the types of foods we eat as well. Grab a couple of carrots instead of some toast. Not only will you be getting fiber, but the phytochemicals such as carotene and other vitamins will help you get the most out of your body and your day. And if you're a bit disorganized with buying fruit and vegetables, visit the local fruit street vendor on the way to your local coffee shop before work. It beats a muffin nutritionally. And for the final word on going overboard with calorie restriction, recent research found that even though mice will live up to 50% longer by eating less, humans don't. The most having a low-calorie diet over your life would do is extend your time span on this earth by 7%. Physiologically, having breakfast will in fact boost your metabolism. And it's certainly a cheaper way to do that than investing in a bottle of diet pills. A couple of weight loss tips for parents and expecting mothers. Early research has suggested that those mothers who eat excessively, think Britney Spears, have children who are more prone to being overweight by the time they are toddlers. This sets up food difficulties from a young age. And beware of teenagers or children who develop poor eating habits, combined with sedentary activities like playing PlayStation or Xbox games too much, and watching television at the expense of even non-athletic activities like having a job or joining school clubs. These kids will have a greater tendency of growing into overweight or obese adults. One key to integrating changes in your diet, whether with the goal of losing weight or simply being more healthy, is to add variety. It's easy to get into a food rut, stuck for something tasty to eat that is also going to support our goals. Planning ahead, and doing a little research, can be one way of mitigating those moments when the urge to grab something unhealthy is driven by both hunger and unappetizing dishes. Following are 3 breakfast recipes that will add a little variety to that all-important meal, as well as supplying essential vitamins, minerals, enzymes, and fiber. Delicious tropical muesli. Serves 2 to 4. Preparation time 10 minutes. Ingredients. Muesli 100 g. Wheat flakes 50 g. Apple, peeled and grated 1 no. Low-fat or skim fruit yogurt 500 g. Mango, peeled and cut into strips 1 no. Passion fruit, pulp of 2. Flaked almonds, toasted 11/2 teaspoon. Preparation. Mix together muesli, wheat, apple and half the yogurt in a bowl and refrigerate covered overnight. Divide it into 4 serving bowls. Top evenly with remaining yogurt, mango, passion fruit pulp and flaked almonds and serve. Choose plain low-fat yogurt for the fewest calories. Fruit and flavored products have extra calories. Non-fat yogurt sweetened with artificial sweetener is an option for dieters. Yogurt dessert and digestive enzymes. Plain yogurt is the best choice for cooking. Terrific mango. Serves 2. Preparation time 10 minutes. Ingredients. Mango peeled and chopped -125 g. Chopped pineapple 1 no. Papaya peeled and chopped 125 g. Kiwi fruits, chopped 2 no. Tropical fruit juice 150 milliliters. Honey 2 tablespoon. Preparation. Mix all the fruit pieces together and pour the fruit juice and honey on top. This is an excellent dish to start your day. Summer special salad. Serves 4. Preparation time 20 minutes. Ingredients. Watermelon 1 no, medium size. Tomato.